Hello, this is RJ, and this video is for Rob XRP. I thank you. Please let me know if you have any questions or comments. Let's get started. So now we are looking at an XRP USD chart. So let's remove first so you can see clearly. Let's check first the weekly time frame. Our weekly chart is so bear, super bear. Okay, it's forming W pattern. Imagine a W pattern. Breakout. Oops. Again. So W pattern, our take profit for this breakout. This is already a Bitcoin crash. Okay, 0.3285. This is a weekly time frame, okay? Okay. So now, our daily time frame. Let's look at the daily time frame. So daily time frame is sideways. We are forming a sideways. And we can see also in for our time frame, we are seeing a bump and run pattern. Bump and then run. And then if it breaks, then we can go upside. So this is the bump and run pattern. Now it's going down and it's trying to break the downside. So if it breaks here, goes here and it goes again. So for the long, can reach 1.36. Okay, so we are back to the ball game, 1.36. If this happens in the breakout, but if it doesn't, because of the strong presence of the short, the bears, then we will see you again in the downside. It has a W pattern here. Let me show you the W pattern, because trading is about recognizing patterns. It's not about being good in math, okay? So once you recognize pattern, then you can make money. So the breakout for the W pattern will be going down 0.6921. okay, so this will be your target profit for the downside. Okay, so let me pull a Fibonacci here from bottom to top. We are safely touching the 0.382 retracement, which is a healthy retracement. So now we can start going down. Okay, our take profit, we can take profit in 0.5980. We can take profit in 0.680, and we can also take profit here with our W pattern, 0.6929. The golden ratio, 0.3589. So this is the crash, 0.3589. Okay, so short everything. Okay, let's check Fibonacci circle for you so that you can see what is Fibonacci circle and how it works. Let's see if it's expecting a massive move. Fibonacci circle from top. Okay, only here in April. Thank you. So we are already crossing or have crossed already. Okay. So here, December 13 for our massive move. So once it crosses here, it will make a huge move, either from upside or downside. But more likely, in weekly time frame, we are moving in the downside. We have already seen this is a strong sign of sell order. Once you see this kind of candle, you start putting sell order. Okay? So there's already a one candle wick. So let's check the daily time frame. There. So if you want to make money in the crash, make sure you are ready. Okay? For our crash. Okay? So it's in December 16, 13 to 17 to 18 to 20. Okay, so once it crosses, it will make huge move and it's going down. Okay, so it can look like this one. Okay, so it might end up like that one. So just like for the Bitcoin, where it will go back to 14,000. The announcement of the Omicron will be December 13. So the institution will again use this news to dump on retailers. Okay, I am not a financial advisor. I'm only a technical analyst. And I also use news analysis. Okay, you also use news in trading, and since it coincide with our target date with the announcement of Omicron, then Omicron is not the reason why we get dumped. The institution use Omicron to dump on retailers so that the retailers will not realize or not recognize that the stocks are manipulated. Okay, so that's a picture there. So if you are wise enough, you can start shorting it. You can create your short orders and make money with the crash. Okay, and always remember, when you make money, don't forget your tip for RJ, your technical analyst. If you need my wallet, you can ask it to Rob XRP. Okay, so this is for the weekly time frame. We are expecting massive move. That's Monday, okay? Monday, December 13. Imagine a red week. Woohoo! See you next week. We will see each other next week, okay? So, let's see. Now we'll go to 4-hour time frame. How are we going to trade this in a closer look? So if you want to trade this, just do the W pattern. You can buy here in the resistance. 0.837, and then you sell here the support 0.6808, or you can also sell here 0.7457. your stop loss will be above the resistance. You can place your stop loss here above the line 0.8820. okay, so that's it. That's how you trade XRP. Let's look at 1-hour time frame if we can see a new charts here. None so far. So if it's gonna form a cup and handle, let's see. Cup. This is for the bull, okay? If it goes bullish, if it breaks the cup and handle, so this is the cup, so the take profit will be here 0.9353. okay, so you have broken out the bump and run pattern, so you take profit here, and then it might test again. it will look like this. Okay, and then test again the resistance and it becomes a support. Then go to the picture and then fly. Okay? Okay. Okay, for Fibonacci circle, Fibonacci circle predicts huge move. Okay, huge movement for the market. Every time it crosses the ring, it makes a huge move. Okay? So now we are expecting a huge move to the downside. Okay? That's how it works. Just like here in 2019, let me show you. This is the 2019 pump, and then crossing the ring, it dropped, starting from where it began, ending from where it began. Now in 2021, same pump, and then we are expecting here 14,000 Bitcoin crash. Okay, so just like here in our Fib circle, so we can also, we are almost close to crossing it. Okay, so let us make money together and trade at your own risk. Do your own research. I am not a financial advisor, so do your own research still. So it's a sell, so make sure, do not fight against the trend. Okay, so if it's downtrend, do not trade long, you'll get wrecked. Okay, all the best. Cheers.